it's the brand new DVD player. Everything on it's the brand new one. It's still got the fancy feature display showing. It looks region free. Isn't so valuable, the Akai 2-channel DVD player with USB. Since it's brand new, I'm sure it worked perfectly. It's even got a fancy remote. Oh, it's even still got the wrapping on the faceplate. Oh, it's so fancy in the corner. Hello. Wait. Hilo? What? Hilo? That's not how you spell hello, it's one L. I kinda didn't know how to spell hello. Hilo, wow, so good. What disc in here? Invisible laser radiation when open. Oh, I better close it. No DF. Right here. Oh, the disc tray's gone. I want to get my disc tray back. It's stuck in there. What if I eject it? Kloss. What's all the spelling errors on this? Couldn't they make the disc like big enough? Or are they too cheap that they couldn't put in one extra digit so you can spell stuff? Close. Wow. This remote doesn't seem to be functioning properly. It's gonna work perfectly now. It seems to be having some errors. Why is it working? I'm recognizing it. I just need to press the eject button. Better. I'm having some problems with the display, it's not showing anything. And the button's all caved in. I'm on a Kai, a fancy model with all the typos and a cheap display. Fine, I'm gonna read the disc, read the golf club. Is that better? Still nothing. Sticky. What, do they leave it on there so you take it off, it's all sticky, or just want to remind you of all those features it has? Still not ejecting the tray. Better. I'm gonna get my tray back. Oh, I broke it. What's that noise? Is it supposed to do that? Is it reading the disc? Doing is a problem. Come on, check the tray. Oh, I don't want to work. Echoing throughout the garage. Too noisy. Maybe I'm gonna hit that optical digital out with the red lines. Alright, which one of these jets? Open. It's not opening. What's it doing? That's a power button. It should be working perfectly. I'm trying to troubleshoot the problem. Some sounds like input. Show you a video. This one's writing haiku. I have more books.